A Day in My Life, What Actually Happens in New York City Edition. I start off my morning by watching a pigeon throw lo mein noodles into the air and saying hello to a local bodega cat, Bomb Water. On my way to the subway, I start my daily piss bottle count. There's a stray Yu-Gi-Oh card. While waiting for my train, the NYPD covers a dead body on the platform with a tarp and caution tape. I sit across from a painfully accurate advertisement and decide to open Snapchat to see how my other city friends are doing on this glorious morning. Rat update, rat update, rat update, oh god. I look up from my phone and see a literal boa constrictor. God damn it. After an uneventful commute, I notice the locals taking a bath in a puddle of mystery juice near the Homestuck cosplayers that have gathered in the park on this cursed day. As I pass the giant inflatable rat truck on the way to my destination, I notice someone had taped the last known photo of a serial child killer to the side of a building. After a busy day, I drop my mail in the meth mailbox and have a manic episode in the Union Square at Barnes & Noble. As the day comes to an end, an elderly woman sets a trash can on fire while the aliens flash Morse code in the sky above our beloved city.
New York!